they are extinct, I promise. I did it backwards. Penelope Rex was nervous. It's not every day a little teen Rex starts school. What are my classmates going to be like? Will they be nice? How many teachers will they have? This was very impressive. Penelope's mom bought her a new backpack with ponies on. Ponies were Penelope's favorite because ponies are delicious. Penelope's dad packed her a lunch with 300 tuna sandwiches. That's a lot of tuna.
That's a lot of sandwiches.
Yeah, and one apple juice.
And not enough apple juice.
Okay. Finally, the big day came. And Penelope Rex was very surprised to find out what all of her classmates were.